but seriously, Walsall has got a lot to be proud of, and amongst these things is one of the best known jazz trumpeters in the Midlands. Here with his version of Pat Waller's Black and Blue is Ken Rattenbury.